Okay, we are playing some Warface. I am not fucking great at this game. So, let's keep waiting for everybody to load in. Oh, my setting is a little high. Let's see if we can. Options. Jesus, my fucking aim. It's just terrible. Oh my god, okay, I gotta really look into that. Aiming, sensitivity. Still kinda high for my liking, but. You know? Oh fuck, I got two people. They're fucking shooting me like crazy. Oh. You motherfucker. Get one grenade. Oh, I almost got that guy. Ooh. Fuck. There's a reason why my guy was not going up there. I know I'm not like super great at this, guys, I realize that. It's just because I'm not really used to playing a game like this. This may be a good spot or a bad spot. Bad spot. I got caught eventually. Does it say how many kills I got? Where am I at? I don't really know how to tell, so. Like I said, I'm just, you know, trying different games out. I do like this game, I want to get more into it. I fucking meleeed that guy though, I think. Double kill again. Motherfucker. I saw his grenade at the last second. Oh. Fuck me. Fuck yeah. Oh no! Did I get that guy? I think I did. How are they getting up there? Oh, okay. Probably like not fucking good to be up here though. Switch. Switch. You see that guy?
Excellent job.
Oh, I came top three. That's, I guess, that's pretty good. Yeah. I got a trophy too. If you guys like the video, go ahead and leave it a big thumbs up. Let's play another round, I guess. So I got 11 deaths, and I died, or I killed 21 times. Killed 2 explosives, 6 headshots. That's not bad. My accuracy is 17%. That definitely needs to go up. So let's play another one. I'd prefer to be the rifleman more than the sniper in medic and engineer, to be honest with you. That's the kind of gun style I'm into anyway. I guess you would say style. I don't know. Come on, boys, let's play this. Let's play this game. There's definitely some changes that they could probably fix in this game. For like customizations and gender changing and all that stuff, like just the cosmetic stuff. There should be an easier way, in my opinion, to buy that stuff. Not actually spending money to get it. Like, I understand you need money, but if you want a good game and actually want people to play, then you might want to change that. In my opinion, anyway. We're doing a cemetery deathmatch just in time for Halloween. Spooktacular. Okay, boys, let's do this. What the heck? Ooh. I can't get out there now. Ooh. That's some pretty creepy pumpkins. What? What the heck? So he'll actually, like, damage us and stuff? Oh my god, he was not even pointed at me. You guys got a clear vision of that he was not even pointing at me. Oh, Jesus. This game is probably just as rigged as Plants vs. Zombies right now. I can't see. He's like, yeah, I got you. Yeah, you did, because I was walking slow. Stupid fuck. Oh, fuck. I don't know if I can shoot through. Mm-hmm. is itchy. There we go. He's dead, buddy. He's dead. He's probably not alone, though. Oh, shit! Oh, I knew he was gonna come around, too. Fuck, I knew it. God, that's fucking terrifying. Those coffins are freaking awesome. Shit. What am I doing anyway? God damn it. I got distracted by that guy. Did he get killed from that, thing? Look at the ghost. Oh my god. That's fucking creepy as shit. Oh, he's coming back over here. couldn't fucking move fast enough. Fuck it. You don't need to be up there. Fuck. He had such a faster reaction than I did. Holy crap. We have it, guys. A Halloween-ish themed gameplay of Warface. If you liked the video, go ahead and give it a big thumbs up. Leave a comment down below if you would like to see more gameplay of this game. Check out the links in the description. If they're not there, please go to the YouTube channel itself and then click on the about and it should all be there. Until next time, guys, take care and happy Halloween.